and welcome to the British Grand Prix here at Silverstone. The grandstands are packed, the cars have made their way to the grid, and we're minutes away from lights out. Lewis Hamilton starts on pole today, and with the blistering pace he's shown all weekend long, it shouldn't come as a surprise if he leaves the opposition in his wake during the race today.
He's definitely going to be difficult to beat today, but anything can happen, so we'll have to keep a close eye on how this unfolds over the course of the race.
Sebastian Vettel has consistently outqualified his teammate this season, underlining that he's the driver with the best one-lap pace in the team.
Seb always seems to save his best laps for the end of qualifying. And just when you think you've beaten him, he nails the perfect lap and finishes above you.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck. Rosberg's just taken first place. That's P4. You're into P4.
Mercedes came out on top today, with Nico Rosberg bringing home the car in first place to add another 25 points to his championship total.
Ultimately, it's all about whoever reaches the checkered flag first, and today was his day.
After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.